Hello, this is Dr. Peter Swans with Vital Force Naturopathy, and I wanted to make another video kind of following up on one I made last week, talking about the relationship we often have with food and saying that this is kind of a codependent relationship where, yeah, we say we love food, but the food we eat often isn't the best food for us, so it's this unhealthy relationship. And I've just kind of been processing this idea of codependency around health, and it just hit me real clear that, well, let me read the definition first. Codependent, adjective, characterized by excessive emotional or psychological reliance on a partner, noun, a person with an excessive emotional or psychological reliance on a partner, typically one who requires support on account of illness or addiction. So codependent is about a psychological, emotional, or let's even say physical reliance on a partner. And what I think is happening here in our conventional medical model is the conventional medical system itself is the codependent partner enabling Americans to live unhealthy lives. And it's doing this by focusing on the symptoms of disease and not helping people address the actual issues. It's the conventional medical system is the codependent enabler in the big picture. It's telling you, keep eating what you want. You don't really have to exercise. You don't really have to sleep well. You can just take these pills. We've got you. No, we'll keep giving you more pills. Oh yeah, you've got side effects. Here's more pills. It's the epitome of codependent enabling, and it's horrible. And so realistically, if we want to be healthy, we have to break free from that system. We have to become dependent on ourselves and recognize all the limitations and these false promises and the gaslighting and the just misinformation and blatant untruths that have been thrown at us in the guise of giving us what we want so that we don't have to actually live a healthy life. That's the epitome of codependency, and that is what America has with the conventional medical system, and we should be furious. So that's what I was thinking. That's my video. This feels kind of rambly, but check it out. Follow me on YouTube, and thanks for your support, your comments, for sharing this. I appreciate it very much.